So I'm gonna tell you what happened yesterday, okay? Okay, so yesterday, I went to the park, okay? The park, and I saw Jessie there, and for some reason, okay, I saw this girl named Jessie, okay? And she was really, really pretty. She came up to me and said, "Hello, what's your name?" And I said, "My name is Jay." She's like, "My name is Jessie." So I said, "Hello, Jessie." She said, "Hello, Jay." So we went to play on the slide, okay? So she asked me how old I was. I said, "I was 5, okay? When she found that I was 5, she slapped me and punched me and pushed me down. She thought I was 13, because I'm really, really big, okay? That's when people do that. So I went and told my mommy. And then she went to talk to her mommy. And then we became friends. So she was in my room, and I came in, and I thought she was naked, okay? And I said, "Why are you naked?" She's like, "Because I'm ready." And I'm like, "Ready for what?" And she's like, "You know what I mean, so." But my mom doesn't know, so I can't tell you, because I have to put this on the computer, upload it to YouTube, so I can't tell you what happened, okay? So then when I was done, I felt awesome, and then my mommy didn't find out, so. Okay, so then she went home, and she called me, and I'm like, hello, Jessie. And I'm just gonna say, "Well, why did you do what you did to me? If I was only 5, and you're only 13, isn't that called raping me?" No, raping, like, when you statutory raping, okay? If you have, no, I'm not gonna say that word. If you do it with somebody under, if you're old, and then the person you're doing it with is young, then that's called fast-forward rape. That's what my mommy said. No, my brother said it's fast-forward rape. I just don't want to say, okay? You can ask my brother, okay? You can ask my twin brother, okay? I see my twin brother 13, so we're not twins, but we look alike, so yeah. Actually, I don't know how old he is, so I'll go ask him. Hey, brother, how old are you? Brother, where are you? I see you there. How old are you? It's a fake to the camera.
Hi, guys. Why do you want to know how old I am?
I want to know.
Okay, fine. Okay. So, I am 13. We look alike. That's because my brother wanted to look exactly like me. So we got face transplants. So, okay. You wanted to know how old I was? Now, you know, damn. The camera. Come on, take it.
Okay.
Bye. Push the...
Thank you, brother.
You're welcome.
Okay, now, it was really, really fun. Because maybe she thought I was my brother, because we look alike. So maybe that's why she did it to me. But she wouldn't notice because I have a high, squeaky, kitty voice, okay? So, yeah. Okay. Well, yeah. And then, after, then, then her boyfriend found out, okay? Her boyfriend's name is Jake, okay? And then so he beat me up, but he didn't know that I was 5. And then I started crying, and they all started laughing at me. But then Jessie, she was really nice and came over to me. So when my brother goes to school, they always tease him and call him Crybaby or... Yeah, they call him Crybaby. Oops, I wasn't supposed to say that. You don't want to see this, this is going to get
out. That's your fault, you know.
Well, I'm sorry, brother. I'm sorry.
Hey, sorry. Sorry. Doesn't... Go. Now, all my friends call me Crybaby and Mr. Webby Panty Boo Boo Poop. I don't know what's super disgusting. But brother, don't talk to me. Only talk to me if you have personal problems.
Okay, well, I do have one personal problem.
What is it?
Okay, we're still talking, so we're gonna get back to you, okay? Just, here, you can stare at the,
you can just sleep.
Okay, go to sleep, camera. Okay, so, I do have a personal problem. Remember Jessie, your ex-girlfriend?
Yeah.
I did her. You what? She thought it was you, and she wanted to get back together with you. She doesn't like Jake. She told me.
Cool. I'm gonna call her.
Okay, go call her and tell her that you love her, and then she might say something. Hey, so call her.
Can't call her.
my brother's calling Jesse, so we're late. Go to sleep.
Hey, Jess. I just wanted to tell you that my brother told me that you wanted to get back together with me, so I heard him tell me that you wanted to get back together with me and that you love me a lot. So I just wanna say I love you too. Hello? Hello? Jet? You lied to me.
No, I didn't. She told me yesterday, okay? Guys, she told me yesterday, my brother, you're it, okay? Now that punch in the face. Sorry, guys. No,
Oh.
Okay, I punched him in the face. Now she's going in his room and not my room, because it's pretty big. My room. Ha, cry, baby.
Okay, guys, if you don't understand, I'm gonna post a normal version, okay, and then I'm gonna post understand, just comment, okay?